can see we have a view.
So it's what I showed you earlier. There are several animals out there. Those guys are just chilling. I don't know if you can see them out there. But
I'm gonna flip it around and give you guys a little room tour. So this is the balcony. I'm gonna flip it around so you can actually see what I'm talking about.
Okay, so here is the balcony on the two bedroom suite. And you go in this way and we have like a little pullout couch, full kitchen, nice little seating area. And like I said, my roommates aren't here yet, but they'll be here soon. Full thingy there. This is the master. Look how cute Simba, I just love it. And so they have their own personal entrance. And they have like that big TV, nice dresser. And then this bathroom is awesome. As my son said when I showed him earlier, it's lit. How pretty is that? Hi. And there's like a closet in there, and then just like a regular toilet thing. Okay, I don't want to give anybody whiplash. I'm trying to go slow. All right, and then back in through here, there's this area again. There is a second smaller bathroom, but it is a full bathroom. There's the entrance. There's another closet. Pretty artwork. So yeah, they have these beautiful dishes here. Aren't they pretty? And then like, look at the woodwork. Isn't this beautiful? So then we have this area, this wing. Is over here, there's another closet, yet another bathroom, that's just a toilet. And then you have here, hi! And then we have in here, how nice is that? Look at those pretty tiles, aren't they sweet? Nice shower head, that'll be nice to shower later on tonight. And then this is the second bedroom. Big TV, place to put your clothes. Place to write, place to write home, tell them how amazing this place is. And then, so you can see the Savannah right from the bedroom. And then this is the second one. Look how pretty that is. It's a tapestry. I know it kind of looks wooden, but it's a tapestry. So that's that.
And then, so that is a little room tour of the Animal Kingdom Lodge two bedroom suite at Kidani House. So I hope you guys enjoyed your room tour. I'm gonna go to the parks and hang out a little bit, do a little more of my traveled training, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks, bye.